compressible and incompressible flow. Liquids are generally incompressible while the gases are compressible. Example for incompressible flow. Liquids are incompressible fluid because the intermolecular distance is less in liquid than in the case of gas. Incompressible flow is that the type of flow in which density is constant for the fluid flow. Example for compressible flow. Gases are compressible because the distance between the individual particles in the case of gases is more and hence it gets compressed the most. Compressible flow is that the type of flow in which the density of the fluid changes from point to point.